So, yeah, I'm late with this video, so I apologize for the late upload, but as the saying goes, better late than never. If you guys don't know yet, I just thought I'd let you guys know, and as you guys can tell by the title, Ryan Burnett versus Yonref Parejo. It's official, fight's taking place this month, later this month, at the end of the month, on the 31st of March over at the Principality Stadium in Cardiff, Wales, UK. In the undercard of the fight, the big heavyweight fight between Anthony Joshua and Joseph Parker. Now, in order for this fight to happen, Ryan Burnett has decided to vacate his IBF title. So Ryan Burnett is no longer a unified champion. For this fight, he'll only be defending his WBA bantamweight title. So it is what it is. It's a little disappointing because, being unified champion, there's not that many unified champions out there, and Ryan Burnett was one of the few unified champions out there, and he's no longer that. He's no longer a unified champion. He was supposed to fight Emmanuel Rodriguez. The IBF ordered that fight, and the promotional team of Rodriguez weren't had no interest in negotiating, and they wanted an immediate purse bid. And apparently, according to Eddie Hearn, he already has a deal in place with Parejo when that took place, so they had to vacate the title. So it is what it is. Hopefully Ryan Burnett still has that hunger to become a unified champion, because like I said, there's not that many unified champions out there, and him versus Rodriguez would have been a very nice fight. I would have loved to see that fight, but here he is fighting Parejo instead, a 31-year-old fighter from Venezuela with a record of 21-2, 1 draw, 10 wins, come by way of knockout or TKO. Looking at his resume, I recognize Zanat Zakianov, ZZ. He fought him back in 2015. ZZ beat him by split decision. He lost to Hugo Ruiz back in 2012. He lost that fight by TKO. And yeah, those are the only two names I recognize in Parejo's resume, and he lost it to those two guys, and those two guys are not bad. Hugo Ruiz and Zanat ZZ are very good fighters, so him losing to them, it's no shame to lose to those two guys. But other than that, he hasn't really fought anyone that notable, at least to my recognition. I don't really see anyone in his resume that pops out. And now here he is fighting Ryan Burnett. Actually, let me see how highly ranked Parejo is. Let me see real quick. Oh, okay, so Parejo. Interesting. So Parejo is somewhat like the mandatory for the WBA, which Ryan Burnett currently holds. I mean, I know there's Jimmy McDonald who holds the regular title, but yeah, Ryan Burnett. Parejo. I mean, Parejo is actually ranked number one under the WBA. So that's interesting. I didn't know that. Well, now I know. But yeah, how the hell did he get number one ranked? Who the hell did he beat to be number one ranked? Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Let me know your thoughts and all that stuff in the comment section below. What do you guys think about this fight? What do you guys think about Ryan Burnett vacating the title? Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for watching. And like always, have a great day. All right, thanks.